guys. So today is my concert for Melanie Martinez, the Portals tour, and I'm really excited to go and, you know, have a day by myself. I'm also just really excited to start vlogging again in general and just posting again in general. I've really missed it, so I'm just gonna try to vlog today, you know, what I'm up to and just the things that I do and how my day goes. Hummingbird been spotted. I don't know if you guys can see it, but that's a little tiny hummingbird right there. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. And I will take that as a good luck sign for today. Yay. So before anything else, I'm gonna try to do my nails. I got this nail polish at Daiso. It's just LA colors, but it's some pretty cool colors, just nude. And I got these little butterfly stickers, which I think goes perfectly with the fairy theme that I'm trying to do for tonight. So my look is kind of, it's gonna be like a dark fairy. I think this will be a nice little accent. And I just in general prefer like nude nails, and they're looking pretty crusty right now. So let's try to fix that, and I'll show you guys the final product later on. So I'm currently at Goodwill looking for any last minute things. This is so cute. Super early 2000s. Oh my gosh. With the rhinestones. That's so cute. So yeah, I'm kind of just looking for anything, any last minute concert items, maybe like a little jacket. This is really cute too. But I'm also just finding stuff for myself that I think are cute. And I actually already got the skirt that I'm gonna wear today here at Goodwill, but we'll see. I might just find, I'm really looking for a jacket, that's what I want to find. But look at how cute this skirt is. Oh my gosh, that's really cute. Stop. I take that. I might. Okay, but this is so cute, the little pride section at Goodwill. Love the inclusivity. Okay, unicorn. All right, period. I just dropped them off, like I said, and I wanted to stop and get an ice cream before I go back home. And I realized I don't even have my wallet, so that was kind of embarrassing. Gonna go back home, finish getting ready. I know my makeup looks almost done, but I'm probably gonna add some rhinestones to it. And this is the accessories I have going on so far. I might change the necklace because the necklace is kind of plain at the moment. So, but these are some beautiful handmade earrings that I have from a friend from my hometown. And so I wear these on special occasions because they're so beautiful. And this is the makeup that I have going on so far. And I know it looks like I'm naked. I'm not. I'm wearing like a little black shirt with some sleeves. It's pretty cute. I'll show the whole outfit in a little bit. Just wait before I go. So I'm literally about to head out the house. I just wanted to show my outfit and my makeup real quick. This is the outfit I decided on. And let me take off this jacket. I'm only wearing it really because it's kind of cold right now, and because I don't want to wear the outfit in case I stop at a gas station or something. But this is it. So I ended up layering this little tulle skirt that I have over this nightgown that I have. And for the nightgown, I kind of turned it into a halter top by adding like a little piece of metal on the back. And then I added this belt that I have on top of it just to give it more of like a little whimsical, you know, tie it together a little bit better. But this is my look for my Melanie Martinez concert. And I'm pairing it with these shoes that I have. Yeah, you guys like that angle? So I'm pairing it with these shoes, and I also have this necklace that I made myself a while back. Also, these are what the nails ended up looking like, so nothing too special, but you can see my makeup, I think, is what came out the funnest, as well as my cute little ears. Real quick, I'm gonna smoke, and then I'm gonna eat real quick, and then I'm gonna go get gas, and then I'm off. I'm probably gonna try to stop at a dispensary, so I'll keep filming and showing you guys. But this is what I have so far, and my day has been great, so wish me good luck. Find some parking right now. I'm out here in San Diego. I'm literally at the concert venue.
But there's no parking, and I should have planned ahead because the concert, it starts at 7:30. So I don't know if that's like the whole main, if that's going to be Melanie or if that's just going to be the first act, the opening act. So I don't know, but I just didn't plan my timing right. I should have came a little bit earlier. I made one more stop before I even came here. So there's that, you know, I'm fine if I miss a little bit of it. And right now I'm about to pay $25 for fucking parking, but you know what? I'd rather pay that than miss anything from the concert. So yeah.
Yes. Yes. I just made it to the concert venue. I paid for the parking, so you know, everything is good now. But I'm so fucking excited! Oh my gosh! I try to be sneaky about smoking a joint because I have a little joint on me. And a security guard literally caught me like two puffs in, and but he was cool about it. He was like, "Can you just turn it off?" And I asked him, "Oh, okay, is there a designated smoking spot?" And he's like, "Oh, there's no smoking on campus. Sorry." So I was like, "Very good." And so yeah, we were pretty cool about it. Very, very civil. But anyway, I think the opening act just ended, which is why I was chilling outside. So I'm gonna go and try to find my seat. I'm so excited. The concert should be starting pretty soon. I really wish I could take one more at least bad hit, but obviously I can't. I don't want to get in trouble again and actually get risk, you know, getting kicked out. That would suck. So, but yeah, point is, I made it on time. I got a couple of hits, which is better than nothing. Yes, I paid for the $25 parking, but it's okay. I only live once and I deserve a fun concert and a fun night without having to stress about where the fuck I'm gonna park or if I'm gonna walk a lot, you know, dressed like this. Yeah, speaking of, did I show my outfit? I think I did. It's really cute, but here I am. Here's how my makeup is holding up. I redid my lipstick just now. And yeah, wish me luck.
Swirl by all means.
That was so fucking good. I think I lost my voice. And I only cried one time, so I'd say this night was successful. I didn't really talk to anyone, which was my goal for the night, to get someone's Instagram, since I came here alone. But it's fine, you know, it's really fun to go to a concert by yourself. And like, you know, even just being right here right now by myself, surrounded by a ton of people, it feels good. Even though, you know, it was a long day, I've had a lot of fun today. I'm so tired, but this was so worth it. Here's the crowd. Literally such a good time. Melanie put on such a good show. You know, her dancers are amazing. Seriously amazing. Oh my god, I don't even know what to say. I'm like overstimulated. I just want to go smoke a joint or something. I'm stuck in traffic, post-concert traffic, which is fine, and I'm eating some crackers. And someone was blasting Melanie Martinez just now, which I wish they would have kept it going, and then I think someone yelled at them, and they stopped. That's why I tried to record, but yeah, didn't catch it on time. Anyway, I hope I don't pass out. I'm probably going to try to go home. I need dinner, real dinner, not just crackers or ice cream or something. But let's see how the night goes. I didn't get any merch, unfortunately. It was only $20, but you know what? I already paid $20 for parking. So I'll remember that forever. I think that's memory enough, better than any type of merch. So yeah. But the concert was so much fun. I sat next to this girl that was singing her heart out also, because of course I was singing to every lyric I knew, and just, which was almost every song. And I just had a great time. I was dancing my little ass off. It was so exciting. Oh my god, I needed this. Yeah. Beautiful Oceanside Pier. A nice cool night. And I'm just out here enjoying some of the ocean water. Here it comes. Yes. Whoa. Oh my god. And just enjoying my night. There she is. And there she comes.
Hello. So I'm out here at the Oceanside Pier, just at the beach at night. It's like 1 a.m. I'm doing my solo adventure of the day. So I just came to the beach to smoke a joint and just enjoy my night a little bit more. Just, it was such a wonderful day that I didn't want to go home. I just wanted to continue. And I'm so grateful for, you know, everything that happened today. Just I really wanted that day to work out, and just I'd been stressing about it, you know, about how I was gonna ask for time off at work, blah blah blah. But you know what, I just decided to say fuck it, and life has just been leading to this. So I know it sounds really corny since it's just a concert, but hey, it's exactly what I needed, and it feels awesome, and I feel awesome, and I'm just looking forward to life a little bit more after this, you know, which I think is exactly what any of your interests should make you feel. And to me, it's concerts and it's music, and I love it so much. So I'm just so grateful that I got to experience today, and then I got to share some of it with you guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep enjoying the beach right now, and hopefully you guys all have a good night and just a wonderful time. But stay tuned. I should keep on filming, and I'll keep on vlogging, and hopefully just getting closer to you guys and getting closer to what makes me happy. Love you.